the motherfucking eagle doesn't please. Man, kicked out of two schools. You need anything? I got you. R-E.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Is that good?
I was back up in this motherfucker.
Burn this shit up. DPGC, my nigga, turn that shit up. CPT, LBC, yeah, we hooking back up. And when they bang this in the club, baby, you got to get up. Bug niggas, drug dealers, yeah, they giving it up.
Sometimes we mess with the grade 8s.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, let's go.
What if the guy's big? What if he's scary looking? What if I embarrass myself? They're just gonna laugh at me. I don't know what to do.
What'd you say?
I'm sorry.
Get out of here.
We don't have any money, so we take it.
Oh, yeah. Give
us
some money.
No, get out of my office.
You know, sometimes we make a mess in the hallway.
Oh, yeah!
Hey guys, what are you guys doing? You guys are out of class? What are you guys doing? Look at the garbage. You guys need to pick that up. And then get into the dress code.
Volleyball. Football's a sport at our school?
Definitely.
That is crazy.
They need more recognition.
Definitely not like the teachers.
I know what you mean, right?
Teachers are not.
Oh, no.
Oh,
and this one, too.
This one came down. Oh, my.
Wait a minute. What are you guys doing?
Nothing. Just taking a look at pictures, you know.
Yeah. You're stealing pictures, aren't you?
No.
Maybe. And I spent all that time collecting cans to get the money to put those pictures up. And I spent hours going to Costco.
Guys, put it back.
And you're just taking them down. Oh my gosh. It's okay though. I don't mind. You just ruined my week. It's all right.
Sometimes it doesn't go out how we planned.
Cut the scene.
After that incident with bro, I just don't think this life is for me, man. Guess the bully life isn't for us.
Nah, bro, we got this.
Okay, buddy.
Dude, screw the other guys. I still want to do this.
But I ain't never crossed a man that didn't deserve it. Me be treated like a punk, you know that's unheard of. You better watch how you're talking and where you're walking. Are you and your...